I'm so excited for the Halloween party tonight.
Yeah, me too.
But why did Jerry Dyer think that he would get invited?
I don't know. Like, he's honestly weird. Who would want to be around him?
Exactly. He's not even a part of the cool kids club.
Yeah. Did you see that?
I don't know. That was weird.
Exactly. I'm scared. Come on.
Loves me.
Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin.
So I dare you to go to the place where it all began. The place, they say, Jerry Dyer still haunts today.
I heard that whole Jerry Dyer situation was a myth.
Me too, girl. Are you scared?
Of course not.
Okay, miss. I'm not scared. I dare you to come with us. You know what?
Sure.
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
We'll see.
Boo!
I thought you weren't scared.
I'm not.
Wish that I was on a rocket top. Down in the Tennessee hills.
See, me personally, I think we should leave.
Jerry Dyer passed his crush out to the Halloween bash, but she rejected him. The people said he was insane. He lost his mind, and he visited the Halloween bash and turned all the kids into monsters.
That's impossible. It can't be real.
Is it? Or is it not?
I guess it really is.
You're not afraid of the dark, are you?
Yes, I am afraid of the dark.
Then, what's in yourself?
Jerry Dyer.
This only happened 20 years ago.
Creep on in, on in, on in.
emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.